I was a poet before I was a filmmaker, and I was a very poor poet because I thought in terms of images. What existed as essentially a visual experience in my mind, poetry was an effort to put it into verbal terms. When I got a camera in my hand, it was like coming home. It was like doing what I always wanted to do without the need to translate it into a verbal form.